is Servo at Bondi Junction.
Thank you, guys. Well, perfect strangers of the victims have been laying wreaths here. They've been paying tribute. They didn't even know the people. But for those that did know the victims, it is an incomprehensible tragedy. Radio broadcaster Ray Hadley is close family friends of the Singletons. And he spoke this morning on the Ross and Russ show on 3AW and spoke about the moment that John Singleton reached out to him to use his police contacts to find out if Dawn Singleton, the 25-year-old, was one of the victims of this tragedy. She was.
I got a text from Singo about 6:30 pleading for me to ring him. Didn't know what it was about. We've been mates for 30 years. I rang him and he said, I think my Dawnie is one of those who's lost their life. And I can't confirm it. Can you do something? So I said, I'll do what I can. I rang some contacts in police and I rang the police commissioner and asked her if she had any names, and she said only one, and confirmed it was Dawn, a beautiful 25-year-old girl. So I've known her since she was born, and I had the job of ringing John back and officially confirming that his dear darling daughter had been stabbed to death by this lunatic.
Yeah, just absolutely tragic, isn't it? 25 years of age, just months away from marrying her high school sweetheart, a New South Wales police officer himself. Grew up in the area, went to school barely 10 minutes away, and that is the type of tragedy. You could hear it in the voice of a close family friend, Ray Hadley, there. And that moment when you just hope it's not yours, but it was in this moment for the Singleton family, we're thinking of you.
Yeah, we sure are. All the tragic stories affecting all the people around this country and further afield, like we've heard this morning with that sixth victim name. Thank
people
you very
are breaking,
much,
aren't they? Absolutely breaking.
Yeah.
And you can hear it in Ray Hadley's voice, the way he had to make that call. Just beyond heartbreaking.